drunk old fool. And I knew if I hit him right, well, I could knock him off of that stool. But everybody, they said, watch out. Hey, that's Tiger Man McCool. He's had a whole lot of fights. He's always come out a winner. Yeah, he's a winner. But I had myself about five too many. And I walked up tall and proud. I faced it back, and I faced the fact that he had never stooped or bowed. I said, Tiger Man, you're a pussycat. And I hushed my own crowd. I said, let's you and me go outside and see who's a winner. Well, he gripped the bar with one big hairy hand and braced against the wall. He slowly looked up from his beard and my God, that man was tall. He said, boy, I see you're a scrapper. So just before you fall, I'm gonna tell you just a little about what it means to be a winner. He said, now you see these bright white smiling teeth, you know they ain't my own. Mine rolled away like chicklets down the street in San Antonio. But I left that person cursing, nursing seven broken bones. And he only broke three of mine. That makes me the winner. He said, now behind this grin, I got a steel pin that holds my jaw in place. A trophy of my most successful motorcycle race. And each morning when I wake and touch this scar across my face, reminds me of all I got by being a winner. Now this broken back was a dying act of a handsome Terry Clay. That sticky Cincinnati night I stole his wife away. But that woman, she gets uglier and she gets meaner every day. But I got her, boy, that's what makes me a winner. He said that you gotta speak loud when you challenge me, son, 'cause it's hard for me to hear with this twist.